Valentine's Day in 2017 was the day I said yes to forever. I thought I was on the right path. I was already in my late 20s. All the girls around me were settling down, and everyone else seemed to be getting their lives together. Looking back, I was under a lot of pressure and was feeling very overwhelmed. I really thought it was what I wanted. You always tell me what I need to hear, but in a kind and gentle way. You would laugh and giggle as you wipe the tears off my face and tell me that heartbreak and pain are a natural part of life. You even told me that we can never really know a person for who they truly are until we live with them. And I completely agree with you. I should get to know the person that I want to be with and make sure that I see everything about them, both the good and the bad, so that I can make a clear choice about whether or not I want to be with them. For you, love is about acceptance and non-judgment. You love others the way you want to be loved, by just letting you be who you are, authentically and unapologetically. I know without a doubt that you are always with me. In this journey to forever, your love keeps me going and growing. Because you loved me first, I can now share that same authentic love with others, wholeheartedly and fearlessly. I will never give up. I will never lose hope. I know. Deep in my heart, that I will find my true love one day, because you showed me what true love is about. Pop, you are my first love. You showed me a love that was pure, unconditional, and undying. Thank you, Pop. I found my first love at home.